iPhone 6 versus Android? So today, I guess we could all agree that the weather lately has been very uncomfortable. It's been extremely hot. I mean, I remember a couple weeks ago, it was like upper 90s, and you know, it was terrible. You just didn't want to go outside. But even with that being so, I feel with the weather comes the season, and that season was summer. And I feel that summer is probably one of the greatest seasons that we have in SoCal, even though it's only like two or three, because you know, you only get a really big fall, kind of winter, and mostly summer. But summer, it's great because it's a time where many of our greatest memories come from in life. And I'll start with some stats. In Minneapolis, a news site, PR Newswire, they talked about their travel site, and they talked about a travel site. And over summer, we tend to travel with our families between cities, states, or even countries. And so, in an article in 2012, they did a report about resortandlodges.com, and that site tracked their travel traffic on their site between May 1st and August 28th. And July alone, members and travelers on resortandlodges.com have shared over 90,000 places they have been, more than 80,000 places they want to visit, and have created 144,000 trip points. So I mean, that goes to show that many of us like to travel over the summer because we have so much time. It's when our friends are home and we can just travel with our family without having to worry about school. Secondly, summer, as a personal movie fanatic myself, summer is the biggest time for movies. I mean, these days we have big movie blockbusters, and an example would be Marvel. It's a giant company these days, it's a leader in great movies that come out during the summer. And as an example, in 2012, the release of The Avengers, which came out in May, I believe, it grossed over $600 million alone. And I think that's a big fact that some of the greatest movies that we have as an American culture come out during the summer, because that's when time, again, we have most time to see movies, and it's hot, we like to be in a cold theater. But lastly, I think what's most important, many of our memories are in the summer. And it's the time when the people that go to school on the East Coast, they come back home, or it's the time when we get to spend time with our families that was neglected during doing long study sessions at night or missing sleep. In The Great Gatsby, a novel by F. Scott Fitzgerald, Nick Carraway, the main character, he put that quote up and said, "And so with the sunshine and the great burst of leaves growing on the trees, just as things grow in fast movies, I had that familiar conviction that life was beginning over again with the summer." And I believe that summer is the time of our lives when our youth is most prosperous, where memories are made, adventures are taken, and life is lived in a single season.
Thank you.